Okay, guys, this week I want you to practice what we call the sneak punch. That one there, okay? So basically, the sneak punch is you slip to the left and the jab hand comes up, so it's like what we call an upside down jab. So you slip and hit, slip and hit, okay? You could jab, slip, come up with a left sneak punch, jab, slip and hit, okay? And you come back with a right cross. Bang, slip, bang, straight. Just finishes off with that right hand. Okay, if the guy throws a right cross, slip, if he's a southpaw, you come up with that shot. Nice punch there, so slip and hit. Okay, it's very unorthodox because it's a punch people don't expect. Okay, so if you slip, you're going to expect it to go to the body, you come back with a headshot, with a sneak punch. Okay, so practice that on the bag. It's good, it's a nice one to do. It's not a hard shot, it's not a power shot to do. It's just a slip and you come back with that punch. Okay, so you slip there, you're ready for the jab up, the jab hand, and up with a shot. The same thing if you're a southpaw, you slip and bring it up. Slip and bring it up. And time.